So the board slides out, sits off to the side. You can see the connections are still all made. Didn't realize this at the time. There were four little spacers that I'm assuming go under each of the screw holes on the board. Yeah, nice little spring tabs there, I guess, to, or maybe they're just supports to keep the board level. All right, well, here we go.